doubt myself. I used to question every move I made.
Was it my fault to see the love fade? Was it me that ruined the parade? Seems like a charade in that place I had it made. Getting caught up in my enmeshment, trench warfare, neither side making gain. Now I'm hellbent on crossing this plane. Without pain, there could be no pleasure. So it's better to spread it, better to better and wetter. Put a ring on it, voiceless sonnet. Snowing near the end of spring, nothing left to bring but up to the top of this abandonment. Memories around me.
Blast away my cares and worries with the dew. Even my crew couldn't tell me what to do. Just listen while I vent, climb over the fence in my mind. Reach the other side. Now that I've cried, time to pick up the pieces like I'm Humpty. Move on even when my life is slumpy and bumpy. Just trust me. Now I'll take it away with
the freestyle.
Cause no freeze frame be mild in this video I'm making. Lack of frustration cause I'm a lyrical sage from the information age. Turn another page of the book I'm writing now. Send a man of action. Going to create distraction of that book I'm writing now.
Memories around this faded fucking city. Any side I'm on, it's really fucking shitty.
Hey folks! Got a little story to spin on a whim. Ask my old neighbor Jim, who drank himself to death, woke up in a sweat. Videotapes, net circles with X's. Ritualize, but now I'm relentless. TL, be putting it to business. Entrepreneurship is my suspicious, delicious, dis, this, miss, this, kiss, this, hiss, this, bliss. Hey, just hanging out in my garage here with my new Lamborghini. Feed me those dreams, but information was free, so thanks and please don't suffer the bleed out.
Oh, no, no.
Racing no fence, rip it off and hide my identity. Feeling I'm no friend of me, but my own worst enemy. Took it soon for my own, bought out and sold first issue. But it's only for display, can't touch, showed me what I'm missing. 3 hours of kissing, mutual feelings blissing. Cried out my name, said it the same. Looking back, it was just a game. Seeing you look down in my shame. When I'm trying to civil, when I'm trying to be civil, you're just holding a single fucking thing over my head. And seems like you wish I was dead. Red and indigo, never seen such a foretold truth. And you, me, past patterns of abuse. But it's no use why those hands would add up. I'm pretty much just fucked up. Now I'm stuck up, luck up. Has that I managed to reboot and execute some lines in a new order. Underline and border so you can see the header nor better. And it's forced into a shredder so you can scramble to groove.
Knowledge, strategy, execution.
Like the fire neurons, like the
and the way that the folk know. Cause Chad always treated me with respect, even though I only met him one time when he was train hopping. It's not stopping me from respecting the fact that I could meet such an artist before he tragically died. Kinda like my neighbor Jim, on a whim, drank himself to death. Now I must confess that he left me a pick one time, a guitar pick, with a note that said, "Keep on playing, I guess he could hear me."
Knowledge, strategy, and execution. 1984 in that retribution. Big brother over your shoulder, shooting video from different cameras all over. Knowledge, strategy, and execution. 1984 in that retribution. Big brother over your shoulder, shooting video from cameras in every direction. Must confess and...
Shut the fuck up. Fuck it, I'll just take the whole fucking ball. I lost my fucking mind. Got no sense of fucking time, cause I took all these pills and now it's spilled. And I'm laying here and I'm starting to feel a little ill. So I'm gonna call the 911 and see what they say. They're gonna come pick me up and charge me $50 later. But fuck that, that's a different story. I was in the hospital, man, just laying there. And I'm puking yellow shit for 6 fucking hours into this silver metal medical basin. And look at her face when she's saying, cause that nurse walking by is so grossed out by the fact that I puked so hard I got red pores sticking out of my fucking face like pimples. But it's simple. I haven't showered in 3 fucking days cause I'm in this fucking room with Nikki. Oh, I just wanna go home. But my mind has exploded. But I told them just the honest truth. They let me go. They didn't keep me in the fucking mental ward, even though my parents wanted me there when I was 17. But it was said to be seen. There's nothing like I could be. Hey, wait, look at that. Look, more pills. Just take 10 or 20 or 30 more. Just explore my fucking mind. Like the universe expanding in its fucking prime. Lanikea. Galaxy. Milky Way. Planet Earth. In our solar system, that's what I say. That's our address. And I must confess, I took all these pills. Now my guts are spilled, cause I've been puking. Cause they gave me this black charcoal shit. And it's like I didn't slip my wrist, but they told me I didn't even take enough to kill myself, so next time I gotta take some more pills. Hey, it's like I can get my fill that way. Cause I hate this fucking world. It's the same thing that I say to my doctor, but actually that's not a good idea, cause I told him I'm antisocial, and he's like, "What, you like to start fires? Tearing at the mire of solitude and balance, it's chaotic, fucked up, true order of the universe. Now it's dispersed by the fact that I can't get that verse out quite right, but the might of the fact that my pen is the sword, and I've explored. I must confess. I took all these pills. Hey, that's why I phoned. Can you send an ambulance? Can you send somebody so I can talk to them?
Soul.